Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I haven't been vlogging for a very long time. Maybe 2 weeks yata yun na hindi ako nakapag-vlog kasi wait lang. Kasi yung mga friends ko tsaka yung family ko parang they've been convincing me for how many days na ganun. Parang pinipilit nila na go, push mo yan, kaya mo yan. Tapos, ayun nga daw. So, nung nag-audition ako, okay naman. Tapos, nagawa ko naman yung mga pinapagawa nila. Sumigaw daw ako ng Darna, ganun. Joke lang, joke. So, the reason why I haven't been vlogging, kasi I'm busy with my business. And I am very happy na, ayun na. Speaking of business. So, ayan. Let's explain it here. So, okay. So, the reason why I haven't been vlogging is because I am very busy with my business. And alam niyo naman kung ano yun. It's the Carla Bakes. Ito na, yung timer na naman. I launched last March. And I surprisingly nag-successful siya. At gulat na gulat ako at hindi ko akalain because parang hobby ko lang kasi mag-bake. Parang kasing before, gusto ko siyang gawin. So, naisip ko lang, ay kapag mag-bake, kailangan sakto yung measurement. Parang nakakatamad. Parang feeling ko lagi ako mag-fail. But if you keep on doing it, unti-unti siyang may progress, nagiging maayos. Kahit na marami kang na-waste, ayan, dire-diretso lang yung progress mo. At kapag nakuha mo na yung tama, yung lahat, successful. Talagang nakakawala ng stress na finally. Kasi, guys, nakakapagod mag-bake. Kasi ako lang talaga mag-isa. Ako yung naghahalo, ako, lahat and all. And it takes time talagang madugo. Ilang beses, ang dami kong na-waste na cookies. Ang dami kong cookies na nasira, nasunog. Hindi siya nag-turn out well, but ayun, naging okay naman. Tapos nagitla na rin ako na after so many weeks and days na may mga umorder unti-unti, and then after ang dami na, nagiging bulk na yung orders, and I am very happy kasi I na-expect, diba? If you really like and you really love what you are doing, magiging okay yan. Just trust kay Lord lang and everything will follow. So ang dami ko pang hindi na-upload, yung Pico de Loro namin wala pa, and then yung reunion namin with my college friends is not yet uploaded, pero I think pagsasamahin ko na lang siya sa isang video para ma-maximize natin yung time. And I will keep on doing vlogs. Medyo busy lang talaga ngayon. I will be keep on doing vlogs and I will do collaborations soon. And maraming salamat dun sa patuloy na bumibili sa akin. And I will be doing for birthdays ganun. And it's nakaka-fulfill lang na yung cookies ko daming bumibili ganun. So nakaka-overwhelm din. At nung Mother's Day, yun talaga yung tinuturing ko na big boom talaga. Boom! Kasi sobrang dami talagang bumili. And then I've been asking for pictures of their mothers who ordered the cookies. They sent me the pictures with their mother. Nahawak ng mommy niya yung cookies and really feels so good. Belated Happy Mother's Day nga pala sa lahat ng mga mommy. And ayun, tuntuwa ako. And this time, I have a yung pasabihin. Basta may a-announce ako soon. Basta that's a huge announcement that hindi ko din ina-expect. Pero hintayin na lang natin. Hintayin nyo na lang pag naayos ko na. As a thank you dun sa success ng Carla Bakes, here is hindi ko alam tawag eh. Parang gawa-gawa ko lang siya kasi kami ng kapatid ko, nag-video kami, nag-shoot kami for Carla Bakes na cookies. isasama ko na rin dito and I will be uploading yung separate na video para makita nyo yung parang advertisement niya. So, I hope you guys enjoy my short vlog. So, parang ano ko lang to, life update, ganun. Kaya the reason why I am busy for the past few weeks is because of my business. Tapos, ayun nga, nasundan na rin ng family gatherings, nasundan na rin ng mga, ano, mga reunion, gano'n, nag-Holy Week and all. So, ayan, sobrang busy talaga. So, babawi ako, guys, and abangan nyo yung mga susunod kong vlog. So, thank you guys for watching my vlog, I hope. And sorry kasi hindi nga ako nakakapag-upload, I'm very sorry, babawi talaga ako. Thank you for watching my vlog. I hope you enjoyed. Please like, share, and subscribe. Wait lang. Thank you nga pala guys, kasi we are 500,000. We are already 500 plus subscribers! Diba? Nakakagulat kasi, alam mo yun, kahit di ako nag-upload, dire-diretso yung, ano, yung subscribe ng mga tao na, alam mo yun, you're not expecting it. So, alam mo yun, parang gawin mo lang talaga kung ano yung mga, just keep on doing it. Just keep on doing it and the progress will follow. Everything follows. God is doing it right. Kaya, ayun. So, thank you guys for watching my vlog. Do what makes you happy. Bye!